My bench right now on this live, nigga. And I'm gonna go get 100K tomorrow, nigga. Why? Because I'm like that, you understand? Or we can link up. Or we could do the next one, you understand? We could do whatever. Listen, we could do whatever niggas wanna do. We can really go viral for real, you understand? But if you wanna keep it, I don't know. Niggas wanna keep it in this music, whatever. I ain't going tit for tat. You understand? I end shit. You understand? That's that. That's why niggas is tight, nigga. He talking about fat. I'm fucking fat, nigga. Duh. So what, nigga? What does that mean? That don't mean shit. I look better than you. I smell better than you. My teeth better than yours. I look better than you again. I rap better than you. I get more money than you. I got more money than you. You understand? I'm just a legend compared to you, kid. You just a fucking, you a peasant. Fucking, you probably still taking the train and all that, like. Catch you, look. You understand? Like, stop playing with me, bro. Niggas on big man timing right now. You understand? Like, yo, bro. I ain't gonna front. Nobody's on my type of time right now. The only thing.
Yo, and anger. I'm fucking this itch.
Oh my
God. Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
Oh my goodness. Bro. Bro. You're doing bad. I'm not even gonna front. You're losing all the way. Yo, cuz. You losing all the way around the board.
Got no respect for you.
Your gang fucking your bitch. Why they doing that? I said, why are they doing that to you? Yo. Why are they doing that to you, Jeffrey? They need to stop it, Jeffrey. Okay? They need to stop doing that to you, all right? They already made you sign some fucked up deal. You understand? Then they fucking your bitch. You probably end up, oh my God, you know what road he taking.
Oh my God.
He about to be, is that the tutu about to change to Ixi Aine? Like, you understand? Like, you already ratted on your mans. You understand? You're dead mans. You ratted on your dead mans, then went to his funeral and all that. Like, that's 1090. That's grimy. You don't do that. Yo, bro, when you sign up for the streets, you take a certain code that you're going to live by for the rest of your life, nigga. You understand? You fucking rat. You fucking stupid fuck. You fucking piece of bacon. Niggas know they running to me and get dangerous on Jesus. You understand? Niggas can't play with me, you heard? And on Crip, I'm sober. I don't even do no drugs, nigga. I'm